What's up, everybody? Jason here for JaspysCaseBreaks.com. 2020 Topps Chrome Baseball Hobby 12-box case break. Bigger teams number 6 sold out. And it sold out straight up, guys. Appreciate it. We sold the last 6 teams remaining within the last 30 minutes. And Adam gets the Cardinals. Last spot mojo. And good luck to everybody. All right, see you later, man. All right, we'll open like 4 boxes at a time or something. Should be able to do this within an hour anyways. Schneike. That's a nice one coming up. Did you guys catch a peek at that one that I just saw, guys, or no? Oh, Oliver. I thank my parents every day for taking me there as a little kid. Of course, brother, man. Chili cheese fries and a pastrami. Done. Oh, onion rings too, actually. Oh, dude, yeah, it's pretty bomb, man. I mean, the pastrami's really good. I'm not really a big pastrami guy, honestly. I think that one and maybe, like, at a local, like, burger joint, I've ever tried pastrami. But The half pastrami definitely pretty well. Their chili cheese fries are amazing. And then I love getting their onion rings there too. That's pretty much what I always get there. But yeah, I moved closer over here to the beach last week, so there really isn't that many of the hats over here, which I wish they would expand, but when I used to live in El Monte over there, I used to go to the one in Temple City or the one in off Atlantic in Monterey Park. But I've been to the one in, you know, Pasadena, I've been to the one in Glendora, the one in Ontario. The only one I've never been to, actually, was the one they just built a couple years ago. Oh, Hamburg. Yeah, that's the original one, actually. The only one I haven't been to was actually is the one all the way in, what's the city out there? Off the 15 and the 215. They built one recently, a couple years back. But, what is it called again? No. No, they built one, like, way out there, like, going to Temecula. Now I gotta look it up. Huh? Marietta, that's right. There it is, Marietta. Yeah, they built one off the 215 and the 15. All the way going to Temecula, which I'm like, what the hell? They expand all the way over there, but that's cool, you know? Expand over here to the beach cities then. But, it's okay. I mean, I'm not, like, it's not like I'm super far. From my place, I could probably go to the one in Atlantic, off Atlantic and Monterey Park, and you know, probably be there like in 20 minutes. So. But no, man, it's really, really good, Oliver. It's awesome, man. Did you just try it today? Nice. That's awesome, man. Yeah, no, it's really, really good. That's the one in Alhambra. You went to the original one, so that's cool. It's like going to In-N-Out One, you know, number one. But, yeah, it's really bomb, man, honestly. I mean, they have burgers there, they have steak sandwiches and hot dogs and all this other stuff, but you really go there for the pastrami and then definitely get some chili cheese fries. You know, if you want to save a little bit on the carbs, then get pastrami chili cheese fries, and then they just put pastrami on the chili cheese. That way you avoid the bread. But you're still, I guess you're still not really avoiding carbs because you're getting all the fries, but at least avoid the bread then. Yeah. Their hamburgers are good too. I mean, there's nothing like fancy, or there's nothing like super like great about them, but they're just your old normal style like burger joint hamburgers. No, that's cool, man. Every time I tell people like about the hat, they're like, "What? What the hell is that?" Because it's really only like a smaller chain. You know, there's only like 6 of them. And they're all like kind of closer to each other in the same area. So not many people know about them. But very, very good, man. But yeah, same with me. I'm not really big on pastrami either. But I don't know how my parents found out about it. But my parents have been going there. At least since I was a little kid. So I've always loved to go on like the hat runs with them. Like now that I'm older, obviously, like whenever like I'd go visit them, and it's like me, my wife, and my parents, we always go together to the hat because like their pastrami, I mean their chili cheese fries is perfect for like 4 people. Although if you're really hungry, I mean I'm sure someone can really eat it all if they wanted to, but to get a nice little portion size, 3 to 4 people pastrami and the chili cheese fries is perfect. So just so we don't feel wasteful, we always like kind of go together, like double date it. But no, it's pretty good, man. Kershaw. Keystone. Robert. Let's get an autograph this time, man. Need one. Well, check this out, guys. This is awesome right here. Roberto Clemente, piece of the bat. It's a retro, and it is the 2020 retro rookie chrome, and it's 4 out of 25. That is awesome. And Pirates, that's going to Chris Maxwell. It's pretty sweet. Travis Demeritt. Tanaka and Acuna Jr. Very nice. Blue to 150. Wow, Tatis's dad actually hit 2 Grand Slams in the same game? That's crazy. Keyston. And Jake Fraley. It's a blue auto for the Seattle Mariners to 150. Dustin May. That's amazing, dude. Not just to hit 1 Grand Slam, but to hit 2? Jesus. Well, you can kind of see Tatis. Well, Tatis's ears don't look like that crazy big, but they're, kind of stick out a little bit. So, isn't that kind of crazy, though, that, like, last year's rookies, like, the top rookies with Vladimir Guerrero Jr. and Fernando Tatis... We're kind of both from, like, are both kids from, like, former major league players. That's kind of cool. Which I figured would happen, right? Like, especially if it was, like, 20 years ago. It was in the same inning, too, Jeremy? No. Stop. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, yeah. There's so many of them now. Biggio, yeah, that's true. Alright, next box. Fool living in an apartment in San Diego. Well, he's probably not getting paid a lot, actually, huh? He will be soon, though. But if it's just him, I guess, right? You don't need a big old mansion. Joey Votto, orange to 25. And Mike King for the Yankees. Number to 499. Yanks going to Renee. Albert Alzole. Oh, is that where he's living? Oh, yeah, well, no. Okay, I get why then. He's around all the action. And Brandon McKay. Alright. Key room. Domingo Leyva. And Lackens. Red Sox. Nicholas, one of the last few teams taken. No Syndergaard. And Gratterall negative. And a Islan Diaz. Rookie to 99, 19 out of 99. Miami Marlins. And Jesus Luzardo. For the A's going to Ryan Harrell. Pino, Luis Robert. Dustin May refractor. Jordan Alvarez. Show her. Yeah, definitely, Jeremy. Know where Matt got you. And Aquino. Cincinnati Reds. Going to Matthew. Kyle Lewis refractor. It's not bad. Mariners going to Derek. And Nico Hornung for the Cubs going to Amanda. Jordan. Lux refractor. And a blue Trey Mancini. Out of 75. Robert. Ronald Acuna Jr. All right, let me go get some more pants, you guys, and I'll be right back. All right. Thank you. Alrighty, guys. Almost done with these four boxes. And we just have four boxes remaining. Appreciate the fill, guys, because, you know, that means that tomorrow, maybe we only do two chromes, the hobby and the jumbo, and then that gives us more time to fill up more breaks tomorrow. Like I said, that gold standard is not scheduled to be here till Tuesday, but if it gets here tomorrow, pretty sure we can break that early tomorrow. So continue to buy your teams in gold standard. Alrighty, good luck. And a Dustin May autograph for the Dodgers. Matthew with that. 31 out of 50. And a Yordan Blue. 63 out of 75. Astros going to Patrick. Robel Garcia, gold to 50 for the Cubs. And Amanda. For the race. Oh,
Stop by Rick Holby, man, scramble, and Nick Ritchie is stopped on one for two.
All right, next box. Ashman. And a Shohei Ohtani gold. 42 out of 50. Toro. Tiny auto. Negative, Javier Baez. Yelich, little refractor. Trout. Solak. Lizardo purple for the A's. And Jordan Yamamoto. The Marlins. Brewers retro Yelich. Done. Thank you. All right, guys, last box, and then we have four more to go. Good luck. Trent Grisham. Carl Lewis. Carlos Correa. Miguel Rojas, gold. Davis for the Giants. No, that's the one I used to use here. I don't know those are. Yeah, that's a little prism. And a Rodriguez. Nice autograph for the Angels. Purple. Number 250. Kyle Lewis. Bobby Bradley and Little Bellinger. All right, let's finish all these last four boxes, guys. Wow, we got two case hits in this one. Two case hits. No, I don't know. I can't see the team name. I see the player, but all right, guys, last four boxes here. Good luck. Anthony K. Aquino, refractor. Justin May, Conforto, blue for the Mets to 75. Real with that one. Wow, look at that. All-star rookie team, Mark McGwire. 4 out of 30 for the A's. Going to Ryan Harold. That's awesome. Well, the relics are usually case hits, and there's another one. We already hit the first one. This was considered the case hit, but we have another one here, which there's two of them. So this case one has two, so that's pretty good. I mean, Roberto Clemente was a pretty nice one already. James Marvel. You know. Freshman class, Luis Robert. And Justin Dunn. Oh, did I say Robert? Isn't it Robert, right? I see Sean and Joe call him Robert, but then I remember one time someone corrected me and saying it's Robert. It's Robert? Oh. I guess I just gotta look at it then. I'll look at some tape. Two more boxes, guys. Alright, and another case hit is a 1960 star rookie, or rookie star, Carl Yastrzemski, Boston Red Sox. And that's going to go to the Boston Red Sox, Nicholas Stone, one of the last few teams taken. All right, next two boxes. Still four more autos. Dom Nunez. Kikuchi. Orange. Kyle Lewis. Lux. And a Willie Castro for Detroit. Alrighty, guys, last box. Good luck. Did he say it's Robert? Okay, well. I'll say it back to Robert again. That's how I said it in the beginning. But I guess I should have looked at some tape. I just figured, alright, this guy probably knows what he's talking about. Sounds more better though, Robert. But whatever. Palumbo, Texas Rangers. I went to $4.99. That's right, it is. Robert. Kettle Martin negative. Matt Olson, this looks like a short print. It's not. Shohei Ohtani, purple. Trevor Story. Not a short print. And Brock Burke. Man, where are you, Luis Robert? Man. Sorry about that, Oliver. I mean, there's a lot of Soto inserts and stuff. Damn. I know, man. I'll get you something in the next one, man. It all comes and goes around. All right, guys. A little recap. Here you go. All these will be top loaded. It's either some prisms, some RCs, refractors, etc., etc. And then here are the Luis Roberts that we got out of here. These do add up. That's kind of the good thing, at least. I feel better, but I just need to knock an autograph out of the park already. You know? Here were some other bigger rookie refractor-wise. Kyle Lewis refractor, Gavin Lux. Shohei Ohtani to 50. Alvarez to 75. And Aquino. And then some more color negatives here that we got. Garcia gold. Negative there. Boom. And then here were the autos, guys. Burke, Palumbo, Castro, Nunez, little two cases though. Yes, Shrempsey, relic, James Marvel, Justin Dunn, Anthony K, Mark McGuire, All Star rookie team number to 30, Davis, Rodriguez purple, Yamamoto, Solak, Toro, Eshman, Posh, Dustin May blue, Aquino base, Hornier, Lackens, Lizardo, King, McKay, Fraley blue, Demarant, and a Roberto Clemente, which I'm sure this will probably sell pretty well. Appreciate it, guys. This was Chrome Hobby 12 box case break. Pick and choose number 6. We have number 7 of Jumbo and number 7 of Hobby on the website. I'm pretty sure we can get done tomorrow, guys. So grab your teams. We have, looks like 16 left in number 7 and 18 left in Jumbo. Appreciate it, guys. JaspysCaseBreaks.com.